Quartet legends of the past, the present, and the future. Thank you for help paving the way for groups of today. We're paying a special tribute to all our Quartet legends. So sit back and relax as we pay homage to our legends.
All right, we have a very special treat right now. This group was actually started in about 1920.
They go way back. The Fairfield Four!
I once was lost in sin, but Jesus took me in, and then a little light from heaven filled my soul. Well, it filled my soul with love, and wrote my name above, and just a little talk of Jesus made it right.
Well, all right, all right,
all right, all right,
all right, all right,
all right, all right,
now
just a little talk with Jesus makes it right.
After the word, before rock and roll, and before that was rap, hip-hop, disco, punk, funk, metal, soul, Motown, rockabilly, country and western, before bebop, doo-wop, and the big band swing, there was the Dixie Hummingbirds, the mighty Dixie Hummingbirds. They've sung through the Great Depression, the terms of 13 presidents, 4 major wars, 5 generations of Americans, and 7 decades of the 20th century. The Dixie Hummingbirds. The Dixie Hummingbirds are indeed an American cultural institution. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the Gentleman of Song, the legendary Dixie Hummingbirds.
Will the Lord be with me when I fall through the valley?
Will He walk
beside me? Will He hold my hand?
When it's time to cross that chilling Jordan
River,
will He guide me to that blessed promised land? Oh, yes, I know
I'll
He'll be with me.
sadness, no sorrow, no more trouble. There will be peace.
Singing a story, everybody gonna have a wonderful time up there. Oh, glory, hallelujah, brother, there's a reckoning coming in the morning. You better get your breath, I'm giving you a warning. Everybody will have a wonderful time up there.
Brother, I'm talking to you, my Jesus is the only one to carry you through. Well, you better get ready, I'm telling you why. Well, my God's coming from his throne on high. Many of the weary, alone and sad, they're gonna wish they hadn't done the things they had. How you gonna feel about the things he'll say? Well,
on that judgment day, everybody gonna have religion and glory. Everybody gonna be singing the story. Everybody gonna have a wonderful time up there. Oh, glory, hallelujah, brother, there's a reckoning coming in the morning. You better get your breath, I'm giving you a warning. Everybody will have a wonderful time up there.
Now listen, sister,
I'd like to tell everybody this today.
You ought to tell the world more things are possible. Yes, it is.
Just run on for a long time.
Run on for a long time.
Run on for a long time.
Let me tell you, God Almighty's gonna cut you down.
Well, stop, God Almighty, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on my bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. Well, my God spoke, and he spoke so sweet. I thought I heard a shuffle of angels' feet. He put one hand upon my head. Great God Almighty, let me tell you what he said.
Don't tell that long-tongued liar. Don't tell that midnight rider. Tell the gambler, rambler, backbiter. Tell him God Almighty's gonna cut him down.
You may run on for a long time.
Run on for a long time.
Run on for a long time.
Let me tell you, God Almighty's gonna cut you down.
You may run in a hider, slip and slide, talking about the moat in your neighbor's eye. But sure as God made day and night, what you do in the dark will be brought to the light. You may run in a hider.
Children, go where I send thee.
My brother,
how will I send thee? I'm going to send thee one by one, because one was a little bitty, a baby that's born in Bethlehem.
Children, go where I send thee.
My brother,
how will I send thee? I'm going to send thee two by two, because the two was a Paul and a Silas, and the one was a little bitty, a baby that's born in Bethlehem.
brethren, go where I send thee.
My brother,
how will I send thee?
I'm going to send thee three by three, because three was a Hebrew children, and two was a Paul and Silas, and the one was a little bit of baby. Then born in Bethlehem.
Children, go where I send thee.
My brother,
how will I send thee?
I'm going to send thee four by four, because four was the four that stood at the door, and three was the Hebrew children, and two was the Paul and Silas, and one was a little bit of baby that's born in Bethlehem.
Children, go where I send thee.
My brother,
how will I send thee? I'm going to send thee five by five, because the five was the five that came back alive, and four was the four that stood at the door.
Time to time.
Bring it out.
I believe that whatever I do, if I put God first, there's no failure in God. And he blessed the angelic singers. Our first recording was our biggest recording, Touch Me, Lord Jesus.
I'm going on.
Here you're gonna be.
Yes, I am.
Here you're gonna be.
And see what the end.
This is a song that I used to hear the old folks sing a long time ago. And I used to hear them tell me these words: you better mind, mind, mind. You better mind. You know my God. And this is what he's doing. And you better mind.
Ezekiel saw the wheel rolling way in the middle of the air.
Well, the big wheel run by faith,
my Lord, and the little wheel run by the grace of God.
Oh, wheel and all wheel rolling way in the middle of the air.
Now,
Ezekiel saw the wheel turning way up in the middle of the air. Ezekiel saw the wheel rolling way in the middle of the air.
Big wheel run by faith,
my Lord,
and the little wheel run by the grace of God.
Oh, there's a man
about Jesus
in my soul
about Jesus
that keeps me free from sin.
About Jesus.
Yes, my whole
about Jesus.
Life has changed
about Jesus.
Since Jesus moved in.
About
he tells me
about
to keep my feet
about
right in
about
the road,
about
and he will bear all my burdens.
Oh,
I've had trials and tribulations.
Soon
my trials
will be
over.
I want somewhere
to lay my head.
Lost,
lay my head.
Well,
head.
Oh, Lord.
I'm going to walk oh, that milky white way. Oh, child, somebody day. Well, I'm going to walk that milky white way. Oh, some of these days. Well, 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 I'm going to walk home and take a Mustang.
Lord, I
One wonderful gospel singers, the Mighty Clouds of Joy, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Mighty Clouds of Joy.
I love to see the people who are not ashamed to get up and be a witness to the day the Lord changed your life. If I call a day,
here are the Mighty Clouds of Joy.
Something got a hold of you. Get up out your seat. It's a mighty cloud.
And neither will you be able to. There won't be a foot still in this audience. The Mighty Clouds of Joy.
You may be up today.
Maybe up today.
But you
may be down tomorrow.
You'll never know.
You'll never know.
What the next day will be. You've got to pray.
Pray.
That's what you gotta do.
Pray. What the next day's gonna be.
You may be rich.
You may be rich.
Ah, you may be poor.
Be poor. When God comes,
no one
will know.
Maybe in the morning.
Maybe in the morning.
And maybe in the night. If you wanna go.
Sing with the angels. I got so much to shout about. The Pink Tornado. Ladies and gentlemen from Detroit, Michigan, Robert Blair and the fantastic
tonight. You know what that is? God still love you. God love you. Do you believe God love you? If you believe he love you, let me see you wave your hand. Can I bother you fellas? Oh, you don't want to hear that.
Thank you.
Johnson, the country boy from Tyler, Texas. So I flies to New York and hear all of these tall buildings and hear this little country boy. I often say that I'm hired on a job for the Lord. And he ain't gonna let me go because he needs someone to carry his word and carry it straight. And he hadn't fired me yet. Because I'm here letting my people know that it is a reality and serving the truth and living God.
I got out of my bed this morning and I looked up towards heaven and I found myself saying these words. You know what I said?
Jesus, you've been good to me.
Oh, you've been good to me.
Oh, yeah.
I know you've been good.
Jesus, you've been good to me.
You woke me up early this morning.
Oh, yes. Jesus,
and clothed me in my right mind.
Oh, yeah.
That's how good you've been to me, fellas.
Good to me.
Save my soul. And you made me whole, made my life brand new. Right now I'm a witness to all.
Lord, you took my feet on the bumpy ball of clay. Then you placed it on a rock to stand.
Jesus, you've been good to me.
To bless us. And as soon as God blessed us, we forget to pray. Sometimes we just grab back and enjoy the goodness of the Lord. Don't even go to the church like we ought to go. You years ago, God had to send a flood through Richmond. For the people had stopped praying. He decided to let them know that he was still God. And he could do just what he wanted to do. Came over the news one day that a flood was coming. And I thought about old man Nora, yes I did. When I heard the flood was coming, church, I scrubbed out my bathtub and I filled it up with water. Not only that, but I got me some bleach jugs, yes I did. And filled them up with water too. People in the neighborhood laughed at me. But I kept on trying to get me some water made aside. And just a few days later, the rain began to fall. And at that time, you see, I was working for the welfare department. And I always went into office on Monday morning.
I said, my body. Everywhere I've been.
what I do when I get happy. I have to tell God, yeah. I said it again. Yeah! 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 Yeah!
After all these years, I said I will still standing tall.
I know.
Mission has taken them all over the world, proclaiming the gospel at such storied venues as Madison Square Garden, the Apollo Theater, and the Grand Ole Opry.
Jesus will never say no.
Their voices of glory and praise have brought them 6 Grammy nominations, an armful of stellar and other awards, 18 top 10 albums, and the love and gratitude of thousands of adoring fans worldwide. But for Doug Williams, Melvin Williams, and Henry Green, the story remains the same as it was back at home in Mississippi in the very beginning. And to this day, the Williams brothers remain men on a mission.
And in the meantime, the Supreme Angels was already singing. Had 6 preachers in the group, and at that time, then they needed a guitar player, and I was trying to play guitar, and they come by and asked me to play, and I found that this was home for me, and then they started getting their various churches, and we started recording in 1958 with Nashville Record Company. First song I recorded was "I Want to Thank You, Lord," and after that, then we just started cutting more records, and finally, we decided to travel, but all of the original people, the preachers and all had churches, so they were about to leave the churches. And we come out on the road without a record, of course, and we traveled for a long time. We had record, but what I mean, without a hit. This is what I'm saying. And I would like for all of the young group to hear me and see me. Don't come on the road without a hit. Don't leave home without it. Back in those days, you know, we lived on our parents' prayers, and people take us in when we reached their motel.
Somebody You know this is a mean old world we live in. Men are killing men every day. Daughters are turning against mothers. Mothers turning against daughters, yeah. Fathers turning against sons. And sons turning against fathers. But what we need today is a little more pride. Everybody should go down in a word of prayer sometime. Because I don't know about you out there, but this walk of life gets kind of hard sometimes. But one day, this walk of life gonna be over with. Oh, yeah. We gonna have to give up our living in this old world. When that day comes, I wanna be able to sing a song that says these words. When I get to heaven, I know that. When I get to heaven, I know that. When I get to heaven, I know that.
Yeah. time, friend. My name has been wrote on every signboard.
What up, sir?
Yeah. I've been scandalized on every sign. Many times I've been knocked down to my knees.
Yes, yes.
When I'm knocked down on my
left,
I'm able to rise up on my right. When you find me saying words that sound like this,
the mean things you say.
If I walk in the path way of duty, Lord have mercy. For the Lord now, tear the claw of a long, 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 long day, Lord. All I ask for, let me see.
Preaching.
just let your mind run back now. And pat your feet along with me. You see, we didn't need no music and guitars then.
No, we didn't.
No pianos and no organs.
It's getting late.
Bye.
to Brother J.T. Clickscale. I said, J.T., the blind boys have been singing over 40 years now. Said, when the blind boys started out, it was 5 blind young men. But the law saw fit to call 2 of them home. And you got 1 sick in Chicago, Illinois. I said, J.T., what we gonna do?
I am thine, O Lord, and I have heard thy voice, and it told thy love to me. But I long to rise in the arms of faith and be close.
And the messenger.
Brother Willie Banks, who of course is the legend of all gospel singers, the living legend in this country. And certainly I want to say to all of you out there, thanks for supporting him. But Brother Banks, tell me something about the messengers. How have they been doing for the last several years? It's been about 2 years since you've been here.
They have been doing beautiful by the grace of God. I'm happy to say that we are still going very strong. And I hope to go on for a little while longer. I don't know.
You know, I've told my son a few days ago that every singer that comes out of Mississippi, I don't care whether it's the Southern Airs, the William Brothers, the Christian Airs, the other guys sing Poor Boy from Mississippi, you know them.
Mm-hmm.
From
Kansas, yeah.
All of them got a little bit of you in them.
Yeah, well, I'm the old man of the whole bunch. I'm the daddy of them all.
Yes.
I think I am the first, no, I don't think, I know I am the first one that came out of Mississippi.
Yes.
And Archie Brown Lee, I know you remember
yes.
him with the
blind
boy.
That's right.
He's the reason I came out.
Well.
Yeah, he inspired me to sing when I was a young man, and I just pursued the singing. And Brother Howell, when I realized what singing was all about and what it really meant,
mm-hmm.
that's when I started singing.
That's when you really started singing.
Yeah.
You ever stop and look back over your life? See how good God has been to you. Have you ever come in your room and moved your aches and pains? I'm sure somebody out there will agree with me when I look to heaven and say, thank you, Lord. Oh, thank you, Lord. The reason I want to thank you, Jesus, Lord, I know. Shaking me this morning.
They brought a woman to Christ to be stoned for her wrong. It was a custom at the time to be stoned, but look what Jesus did. Jesus knelt down and he wrote on the ground. When he got up, there was no one. He said, he without sin.
Welcome, number other than one of the nation's leading quartet groups today. Why don't you stay on your feet and welcome at this time, Memphis on Gospel 4. Come on, put your hands together. Gospel 4.
Sing this song. Oh, I didn't understand what they were singing about, because I really didn't know what they were going through. But now that I've grown up to become a man, I understand what they meant when they sang this song.
Precious Lord, take my hand.
something I want to say right here. I want
two wings
to veil my feet.
I got something to tell you. I got something to say. We all got to stand in that judgment one day.
It is.
joy to work with groups such as Lee Williams, Spiritual QCs.
Lee Williams, Spiritual QCs, one of the hottest gospel quartets in the whole world.
I came out to see the hottest quartet group in the world. That's Lee Williams and the Spiritual QCs.
What brought us out today was the opportunity to be a part of a great event to see Lee Williams' latest video and concert, and we're just excited to be here.
Oh, we love Lee Williams in North Carolina, and on my television program, I can't get away from it. Every day I have to play something from Lee Williams and the Spiritual QCs.
Lee Williams, is one of the number one gospel quartet singing artists in the country, and certainly whereas as number one, you want to be a part of that. I've had the opportunity to promote Lee Williams on a number of occasions, and certainly I wanted to be here today.
I'm a radio personality, Gretchen Holmes, and I just thought we'd come out and enjoy the service.
I guess I was one of the first, not no bragging thing, but I think I was one of the first people that played Lee Williams in Atlanta. And I would like to say that I was a pioneer in bringing this particular project, bringing it home for him. Yeah.
Ooh, I love gospel singing. I love Lee Williams and the Spiritual QCs.
From a producer's standpoint, I'm amazed at the audience and what Lee and the group received from peoples, and it's a blessing. And I tell you, I like what I'm doing, and I'm so happy.
Ladies and gentlemen, Lee Williams and the Spiritual.
Lord, you didn't have to wait soon this morning, but you
did, Lord.
I know you didn't have to wait me soon this morning, but you
did, Lord.
I know you didn't have to wait me early this morning, but you
did, Lord.
I'm glad about it. You didn't have to wait me soon this morning, but you
did.
That ain't all you've done. You woke me up early this morning. Lord, you were right on time. I had my health and strength and clothes. Y'all let me say it again. You didn't have to wait soon this morning, but you
know.
You didn't have to wake me soon this morning, but you
did, Lord.
I wonder if anybody else here tell you.